Yo, what's up YouTube? Today I'm bringing you another Nikke video. We had a big update. I don't know what it is. I think it's the new character though. Holy moly. Let's see. I'm skipping this. I'll watch this later. I don't want to like spoil anything for you guys. I never do. Holy moly. So, Elegg, SSR Elegg. So we got a, he's a whatchamacallit too, right? He's one of the, what to call it? Damn, I can't think of the damn name. Oh wait, she's missileless. What the fuck? Bruh. She's missileless. Oh, we get 300 gems. Anyways, we get 10 voucher, regular vouchers. But she's not one of the like the special characters. She probably will go to standard after she leaves. I think. I thought she's supposed to be like super fucking special. Oh well. Alright. Let's check out everything. And we're gonna pull four. Let's see what the challenge is. This is gonna be interesting. We're gonna do an auto. We're gonna do a boom. We're gonna do the boom. We're gonna do the boom. Actually, we're gonna do boom. We're gonna do boom. And I believe that's my team. Fine to me. Alright, let's get it done. Let's see who it is. Who are we fighting? Who is it gonna be? This motherfucker again? Bruh. There's no fucking shot, is this stupid ass damn land eater motherfucker. Dude, I can't stand this boss at all. He is a piece of work. Yeah, I melted him because it's... I mean, the challenge is not that bad, to be fair. Wait, I thought I just killed him. He's still transformed? Huh. Yeah, I mean, he ain't that bad in the challenge, but like in like story mission or whatever. Or tower, man. He's a fucking dipshit. No, I'll take that back. He's not that bad. I know, but there's worse. Alright, we got normal missions. I will edit this out so you guys. Let's see what the characters are first. So we can do boom, boom, a 2-3, boom. That's 100%. We got a full team right here. Damn! I ain't a lot of that fun. The music fucking bops. I consider it a blessing to fight alongside you. Let us be on our way. He's a 42nd, right? I need another burst too. We just do this. That's 100%. We just do that. It's not no optimal team, but you know. I'll watch this on my own time. I don't want to spoil it, but I will catch you after I do my 5 missions, and we'll most likely be pulling. If only there were a worthy opponent. Alright, we have completed all 5 missions. So let's see if we can do some pulls. Hopefully, we get lucky too. But, I really don't want to go too hard until I find out more about this character. I didn't pull. Fuck! I backed out. I need to shop. Come on. But, I didn't pull on the last banner. I just didn't. I was told not to. I don't know if she, like, she's good. Wait. We got motherfucking new story? No fucking way. No fucking way. We got new story. Okay. Let me make sure. Alright, I can watch that later. No fucking way we got new story, bro. What's the map like? Let's see. I'm gonna have to watch all this off video. We got 2 new fucking. Oh wow. Is this the right way? We gotta start grinding story again, guys. We under level starting off. Under level. It's gonna take a while to get through this, probably. Let me do the first mission real quick. Or try to at least. I haven't done a story in a bit. Yeah, we'll do the first mission and see, you know, then we'll look at the map and see what it looks like. I hope there's no fucking toxic assholes on this map. Cause you know the ones that like takes your burst away and shit? Man, that shit's so fucking stupid. I hate them enemies with a passion. The suppressors and shit. I may make another video of me trying to grind this. Alright. Let's see. Look at this shit. This shit is crazy, right? And the boss is way up here. I don't know, like. It's not that big of a map, though, right? Not that big of a map. I've definitely seen bigger. Alright. I'm gonna attempt to pull one. One copy. Nothing. We'll try another temple. Oh, we got a gold. Here's a gold. Do me good, baby, please. Damn. All the way in the middle. I think I got her. God, look at him, mercy Jesus. Oh my. Jesus, man. Jesus. Oh, boy. Bruh, she's busty. Wait, yeah, skills. Boom? What is she? Hold on. She's a machine gunner, which is fucking lovely. She's support. Electric. Machine gun, support. Did she... Wait, is she a defender? Oh, it's just support. I'm stupid. Activates after landing 100 normal attacks. Affects to affects the target and two surrounding enemies. If the target is in the boom install, this deals 53.79 of final attack is disruptive damage. Affects all allies. After activating landing 60 normal attacks, affects all allies. If the target is in the boom install, attack 5. Basically 5 seconds. Activates when the target appears. After all allies, fills burst gauge by 100, based once per battle. It automatically fills the burst gauge? Really? When the targets appear, it just gives you a burst? No way, right? Affects all allies. Disruptive damage dealt 22.46 for 10 seconds. Affects the enemy nearest to the crosshair. Deals 40. Defense down 21. That's crazy. I might have to level her up and try her. I could try her in her shooting range. So burst. What is her burst? Is it a 40 second? 20 second. That's lovely. So I can do them two, and then I can do like.
I consider it a blessing to fight alongside you. Let us be on our way.
We could try this. It's not super optimized, but I'm kind of just curious. Holy shit. So she got 300 mag. Huh. I ain't gonna lie, I feel like she's jacking up my attack a lot. I feel like she's busted. I might be tripping. I could be wrong, but it seems like she's really good. Especially for fucking missiles, man, because my missiles tower's kind of mid. She did 10 million herself. She did 10 million herself. Wait, she don't have any gear. Well, she got maxed normal gear, and she don't have a cube. And her skill is 10. I mean, I feel like she's really good. Huh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to level her up. And we'll see how, I'll see what the best teams is for. I may make another video on her too. Cause I ain't gonna lie, she's kind of crazy. I got gear for her too.
What are you up to today?
Oh my god. Bruh. Ooh, by the way guys, I did reach 199 subscribers, so I'm right there at 200. I'm still trying to push for the 500, so if you enjoyed the video guys, like and subscribe, man. And like I said, once I hit 500 subs, I will be doing giveaways. I've been shooting for this goal for so long, it's ridiculous. But hey, we still fighting, baby. We're gonna still keep on getting it, and we're gonna still keep making videos for you guys. I will be doing, like I said, I do videos on Nikke, Genshin, and Honkai Star Rail at the moment. I may, you know, do other games. It depends if it catches my interest. I know Wuthering Waves is coming. I will be probably covering that game as much as possible, and probably doing a lot of live streams too. So you can follow my Twitch too. Same as my YouTube. But anyways guys, I will probably be doing another video on Elegg, because she seemed pretty fucking decent. I mean, I'm probably gonna put her in my missilist tower, because honestly she's kind of good, honestly. But anyways guys, if you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe, and I will catch you in the next one.